good and has a brain.
God, he was such a good guy.
So in.
So we called him Harry. Tried calling Harry a couple times.
Let me ask you something. Harold sounds like the kind of a man who gave up himself. Do you think he could have thrown himself on a grenade to save someone else?
Sure.
Even if you didn't know the other person, just fine. That's what he's doing now.
Don't pull the edge of the grass so roughly, because you might damage the
collapse. Vincis!
Oh, you're a very welcome.